one such man. One who had lost all, over and over. And to this, he had lost his sanity. His was a never-ending journey away from the phantoms of his past. He believed he could silence the cacophony in his mind and find peace beyond a place he called the Plains of Silence. He now had the vehicle, the weapons, the provisions, and the fortitude. He only needed the fuel. And here, there was but one place to go for fuel. Gastown.
You've hunted well. It appears the fox who thought he'd plunder from Scabra Scrotus.
Led me right so far. Gotta find it.
Oh. luck of this man.
Are you quiet, gently?
What?
They're in for eating.
That's you. Thousand was a life inside the air that gives birth. Start ablaze by godly plug igniter. Revolution upon revolution, rejoice!
Please, don't kill Chum Bucket! Please! Hey!
Why shouldn't I?
Because I know you. Yeah, I spied you in the long lookers. They left you for the blowflies, and they snatched your ride, and now you'll be looking to snatch it back. That's what the prophecy says. You're the driver.
That's right.
And Chum Bucket is your man! Yeah, I'm your man! Yeah, yes, I am. Do you have a vehicle that could take you to your car? I do, Saint. That's right. She's not running now. Sorry for that. I came here for the part. You see, I'm a black finger. I can make it work again. And I think you do, too. It's gonna need an overhaul.
Don't go astray.
No, I won't. I know you'll find me and dismantle me. I know. Chum Bucket's not stupid.
Dog's bleeding out.
Oh, I can fix it, but I do my best work in my sanctum.
Push the car.
I need wire to fix my buggy. Then I can show you where they took the black on black.
Where do I find wire?
Up that path. But before you go, grab some grit, Saint. You must be running on fumes.
Canned food. Sure beats eating maggot grain.
You die!
Wait!
I heard the bloody sounds of a smackdown. You're not leaking, are you? Tell me you're not. Praise be! Praise be! My buggy's just over here. Follow me! This way!
Easy, Doc. Easy.
Rev it up and go, Saint. The buggy's humble, but she can haul!
The sooner I get my car back, the sooner I'll be on my way.
Oh, amen! May we arrive in time to save your black-on-black from slaughter. These barbarians love to chum. Yes, from that looky-look point, we may be able to spot your car. See the camp up there without risk of detection. Over here! Over! Come look!
Yeah, see, this is where the thick brow squat and cut. Butchers. Infidels. Yes, look. There. Scabbarus Scrotus is their king. Yeah. He's a big boss man from the gas town, you see. Scrotus always keeps the best parts for himself. Yeah, but he's not here now, you see. I don't see the Land Rover.
I'm getting my car back.
Wait, please. An idea. It's better for you, and it's better for me. Just listen. Look, your black on black is toast. It's scrap. It's gone. She'll never be whole again. Huh? Now I can build you a car, bring into creation one that's faster and tougher than the black on black ever was. Yeah?
How tough, how fast?
Very. Faster than fear. Tougher than an iguana's gonads. Come with me. We mustn't be seen. Huh? I'll take you to the tabernacle, and when you see what I'm gonna show you, you'll be shouting holy all day long.
Doesn't get any lower than this. When you're ready, Saint, my holy hideout awaits. Thank you. come and see your saint? A dream, a hallucination become truth. The angel made steel. By the fire that moves the piston, by the tranny on all high, by the cam and the U-joint, blessed be her. There she lies, a magnum opus. There she is.
This ain't her car. It's just a mess of parts.
No, no, no. She's knowledge from the numinous, divinely inspired. She wills herself upon this world. Look! See, here, divine meets driveshaft in a symbiosis of faith. Modded and made to measure. You want some of that old-time religion, huh? I got a classic whammy turbo high dog, huh? Hell yeah! Bulletproof and torture-tested. Ecstatically upgraded with chum bucket overdrive. Coils and springs, shocks and links, too.
It's gonna be 8 cylinders, nothing less.
Yes. We will get there. Yes. First, we have to get her beautiful body.
Show me where it is.
Yes. Come. No time like the present. Come on, Saint. We must go. We will liberate her body from a place sad and strange, where the chariot to hold went to die. A place I call the graveyard. But we must go in the dead of night, when the buzzard guardians are away on their wild hunt. Her body from a place sad and strange, where the chariots of old went to die, a place I call the graveyard. But we must go in the dead of night, when the buzzard guardians are away on their wild hunt.
What's up? Gas powder!
on fuel. Unfortunately, with gas time comes the blessings of gasoline. We should find enough fuel for us to make it to the graveyard.
I'm going. Wait here. Empty. Whoever was here is long gone now, along with anything of use.
There's fuel all around. Keep your eyes peeled. Ooh, a big steel gift box. What prizes do you hold?
She's out of gas.
Bring an extra for refueling or blowing something up. Let us make haste before the nightly hunters return to their lair. Nobody around. Their gate unguarded. The gasoline, Saint. Huh? One blast should split it wide open.
So let's make this one count.
She's cracked open. We must hurry. Wardens have displaced murder on sight. The fiends that tend this catacomb don't like strangers. No! Dangling mad killers everywhere.
Tread careful! Traps ahead! Taking! Go quickly! Oh, only way to get up there is through those cave tunnels!
Get the car in place down here. I'll lower the body onto it.
Yes! She'll be ready, as I will! As grand on the outside as you are on the inside, my love.
Something here. Maybe I could zip down this.
Flashlight. Handy. Still works too.
Thank you.
As they are. Help me gather all this scrap. Huh? I'll fashion a harpoon.
With the harpoon, Sen, we'll gain entry into many sealed places. May also prove to be useful in battle.
How so?
Why, we could use it to defeat enemies, rip off doors, even wheels. So, we got all we need?
Just junk and parts.
Yeah, but the jag tip, it's not here. It's not here at all. Yeah, it's in my bunk. It's just there for, safekeeping, see?
If the Hunchback delivers, this harpoon will be very useful.
Got the jack tip.
Stand a chance. She'll need nitrous. I know how, but we'll need the parts.
We just get them. It'll be easy with the harpoon.
Yes, but first, Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the magnum opus.
All right, let's do it.
Monsters! Scrotus war boys, put them up to mark their turf. Bring them down for good.
Ramming could damage our front, but it should work. Better use the harpoon for this. Lie low here. Scouted out.
Oh, yes, yes, to see if they've nasty surprises and wait for the righteous.
What's the purpose of these camps?
Oil! The crude, pumped from the very ground, and sent in convoys to be refined and gasolined in gas town.
Let's see. War Crier. Gates defended. Sniper out front. That's all.
your spies, Saint.
Camp has light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Yes, yes. Nothing our sweet Magnum Opus cannot handle.
Thank you, speeding the plane from.
We'll rip it off! Harpoon awaiting your command!
Thank you.
What do you want?
Time is built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
Fuel storage. One candle did the trick. Thank you.
begin my work.
There's something needs doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the Magnum Opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors, old chum. Solo, please, take this flare. When you need old chum, point skywards and fire.
Stay with the car. I do this alone.
Oh, never mind, old chum bucket. Chum bucket. Never mind. Never mind the old Blackfinger and his sacred quest.
Sands, letter of blood, remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the plains of silence, but do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life, a perpetual flight, an escape from all that is human, until one day the plains of silence end and you begin. You've purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest.
You know nothing of me.
Look behind you, at June after June of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always. These past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason, deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run lies your strength. Griffith can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself, and lay bare your true promise.